What the hell do you think you're doing? You trying to be a hero? We've made inquiries with your government, and they have denied any and all involvement in your activities.
I'm acting under the orders and authorization of the Japanese Ministry of Defense, External Affairs.
We tried to find this Ishigami, who you claim was running the op. No one knows where he is.
But the group was calling for Hayabusa back in
London.
You're
not the UN! You don't get to go running around trying to solve the world's problems. Your actions are a direct affront to the sovereignty of other nations. That is a very serious offense. You will cease this operation immediately. You so-called ninja are ghosts of a forgotten age. These are different times with different rules. You don't belong here.
But what about the threat?
Enough! Now, as long as we understand each other, you may go. We're rendezvousing with another vessel which will take you back to Japan. That is all. You're dismissed. I said, you are dismissed!
I'm sorry about this. About everything.
It's not your fault.
What happened to Ishigami? I can't get in touch with him. Cliff even tried to warn me. I hope Cliff is safe.
Listen. You can't give up hope. You have to be strong for Kana.
I know. The truth is, Kana isn't my real daughter. My sister married Cliff's brother and, well, Kana's their child.
Kana doesn't talk much.
There was an accident. My sister and her husband were killed. It was such a shock to her. Both parents just gone. So I took her in. It's been over a year now. Kana! What's up? You getting hungry? Kana, you mustn't ask people things like that. What am I gonna do with you? We're sorry. We're very, very sorry.
No. I just never thought of being a father. I'm touched.
Hey, you! Your ride's here!
Cliff! Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
I was in the hold when we were attacked. I just kept hidden in there. How's Kana?
She's fine.
I'm sorry. I know I promised.
It doesn't matter. You're both safe. That's all I care about.
Did you hear anything about Ishigami?
No. It was just like you said.
So what do we do now?
First, we need to get home and request backup. HQ might have news about Ishigami. At any rate, we can't do anything else here.
I wonder what those Yanks are up to. Whatever it is, it doesn't make any sense. Something's up.
Hayabusa, what about you?
I must return to my village. I need to look into something.
Then it's settled. I'll get a chopper to take us back to Japan ASAP.
I'll be back soon. Here.
Why was the blade of soda on you? That red mark.
here.
Gotcha!
Master Ryu, you must not move.
Master Ryu! Please get better soon, so you can start training us again.
I feel much better already, Sanji.
Sanji is the one who found you, Master Ryu.
So, you saved me. Don't let it go to your head. Sanji, I'll train with you anytime you want.
Oh, yes!
Master Joe is waiting in the hermitage outside the village. We should go together.
Master Ryu, are you okay?
Sorry for scaring you. I'm fine.
Thank the gods.
You can thank Sanji for that.
Now, focus on the target.
Umitsu.
Master Ryu, I'm so happy you're okay. I worked on your bow. Here.
Thanks.
It's nothing. That's a very strange bow, though. Watch closely.
Looks like you did a good job.
Wow.
Master Ryu, may you have victory in battle. I heard he was lying on the ground near death just a few minutes ago. Amazing.
A man who knows his destiny knows no regret. And a man who knows himself hates no man.
Master Ryu, are you going to see your father?
Yeah.
It seems the Black Spider Clan is planning something again. You can leave the village to me. Me and the young ones, they can use the training.
Thanks, Kenjiro.
Gotcha!
Keep practicing.
I don't think I'll ever beat you. I'm looking forward to our training.
Thank you.
Master Ryu. Thanks for waiting. Let's go.
Okay.
This way.
Summoning?
don't stop.
The way the curse pulses tells me it has infested your entire body.
How do I get rid of it?
I do not know. Long ago, there was once a dragon ninja afflicted by a similar curse. In the end, he was swallowed by the darkness. Only his dragon sword remained. The dragon sword was a gift meant to be used to slay the archfiend. But it became polluted by the souls of its countless victims. The sorcery cast upon you has caused that pollution to fester and be absorbed into your very body. The curse of the dragon sword is the karmic retribution for all the deeds committed by the dragon clan over these countless generations.
There are still things I have to do.
It's not an easy thing to live in the darkness. But there are times when we must face the darkness and overcome it, or else.